Rochelle, she's a very vibrant person. She came to us a few years back when she was newly diagnosed with breast cancer.
Even though we're dealing with this awful disease, I have it set in my mind, I'm gonna fight like a crazy lady and be happy because you know what, life is happy.
She was always smiling, she was always positive. She has this positive energy. She's showed me that you can be positive through anything and that there is always hope.